this one. This is a wild one. I was doing some slappies at the local park, and I slappied and I felt something drop. I just looked down, this thing's sitting on the ground. I started doing karate when I was like 8 years old, and I finished in 2016. It's just been sitting on my wall ever since, and every time someone comes over, they just give me shit for it. This court down the street. It's where I leave all like my flat bars and boxes and shit. Carmel Valley Park. It's been my local park for years. I'm meeting up with Rhino, maybe some of the skate mafia bumps. We'll see. Today, but my class got canceled due to the coronavirus. That means more time to skate.
Arrive.
Found another one right next to it. Good backside rail. Check out this new spot. It's like an over chain into bank. Usually you can't really skate it because there's 24/7 security, but because of the coronavirus, it's just empty. So we're chilling.
Oh, yeah.
We just got the canes. We're not allowed to go inside because they have a max of 10 people. So. Oh, okay. Thank you. All right, how's it going? Could I get the box combo instead of the coleslaw? Could I get an extra Texas toast?
I'm back here at Jesse's house. Gonna play some Super Smash.
It's getting late.
Your boy is smacking it up.
Is red. The TV is dead. I wonder where the time has gone. I'm around. I'm up and dying.